Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einer weiteren Folge Red Dead Redemption 2. So, wir sind immer noch in dieser neuen Welt, also hier mitten auf der Insel. Keine Ahnung wo, in Aguratukai oder was? Kann ich aussprechen, ey. Wir sagen Bali. Gurama, so in Gurama sind wir, genau. Nach dem Bankraub und nach der Flucht mit dem Schiff und gekentert und hier gelandet, ach. Hört mir auf, ey. Haben wir hier ein Lager. Und ich glaube, wir müssen uns jetzt hier freiboxen und irgendwann wieder zurück, ne? Auf jeden Fall. Wollen wir mal schauen, ob wir es schaffen. Natürlich ein ganz anderes Pflaster hier, ne? Ganz andere Pflaster hier, ey. Wir müssen auf jeden Fall hier rüber. Ich würde sagen, wir klettern erstmal da irgendwie hoch. Mal schauen, ob wir da hinkommen. Auch aufpassen hier, ey. Hier sind ein bisschen anders. Cool, ne? Also, muss man sagen.
Hey. So, what's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Herr Kuhl spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well, we're gonna get the hell out of here and set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You want to go back to Sandinay?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come
kann
back
gar nicht runterfallen.
Gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes.
Ich brauche mir keine Gedanken machen. Ich kann nicht runterfallen.
An insect bite you or something? Cause you gone, friend.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir, or a gang of pilgrims, or something.
Whatever you say. A bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
Guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Ay, estás tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag. Oh.
Vamos, vamos, rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
Oh Gloria, oh Gloria.
Fusar, one of the fellers Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint Denis.
Yeah, you're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the
chaos, wie eine Hexe aus, ey. Stimmt eine, ey. Chaos,
I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Nor am Kann ich runterfallen?
But that many Pinkertons arriving like clockwork once again? That must have taken days to organize. Maybe there's a maggot in the apple. Sometimes I don't know quite who to trust anymore.
You must be real tired, Dutch. I know I am.
Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca.
Oh, Klappe. Ja, hätte ja mithelfen können, ne, die Gute. Ja, los, Hexe. Hoch damit.
Crone. But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You sure you're all right, Dutch?
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Nimm dir den Goldbarren wieder, ey.
Listen, son. You think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Art.
Well, maybe we've all just gone rotten.
I'm doing the best I can.
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh! Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Eso ni fue para tanto. Sí que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
Enough of this.
Vamos, carajo.
Stick around. This way.
They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet.
Bin ehrlich. Mal. Bin ich nochmal runter da? Komme gleich. Möchte sie durchsuchen? Nee, geht nicht. Schade. Ja, sie hat ja immer noch den Goldbarren, denk mal. Sagen einfach Messer in die Hand und los.
On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left.
So much for the count to three. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here.
Ich hier reinlegen und fertig. Kann man auch leise machen, ne? Genau so ist es nämlich.
Let's go in there. Well, you know me, Arthur will. Cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear.
Maldita Guarma.
Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría costar mujeres que usan zapatos. Aquí los campesinos son más ignorantes que los animales de sus granjas. Y todo para proteger una puta plantación de azúcar. Para que fusar
pueda
cogerse a todas las lugareñas. No a todas. ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué lo dices? Al principio no le gustaba. Me decía que era un poco brusco. Pero después se acostumbró. ¿Con qué? ¿Una esposa? Algo de tomar, como sabías, porque te conozco. Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de
la
civilización.
Ja, noch mal ein bisschen was mitnehmen.
Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows.
Verstehe ich nicht.
Doors. Go on, quick.
Doch.
Kindlin.
Ja,
I'll get this going.
Gut, ich warte draußen.
You better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it.
Weiß nicht, was wir da angezogen damit haben, aber Zuckererstellung oder sowas, mit irgendwas machen die da. Schießerei hier, ey. Voll ein und durch hingehen. Fragen, wie lange soll er denn noch leben, ey? War klar. Aber okay, gut. Yeah. Alter Falter, ey. Ja, scheiße, dass die Waffen so langsam nachladen, aber gut, das war halt so, ne? Ich weiß nicht, was ich mit welcher Waffe ich ballern soll. Wenn ich auf den Kopf schieße, bin ich tot. Die stehen manchmal weit, erleben weiter einfach. Das ist ein bisschen. Wo ich mir denke. Gesessen. Das meine ich nur einmal. Nee, ich möchte. Geh doch mal. Ich komme hier nicht weg, ne? Er bleibt immer wieder. Ich kann mich nicht bewegen. Ich möchte nicht da hinter diesem Stein, ich möchte hinter dem Baum. Ich komme aber nicht weg. Nein. Hinter dem Baum möchte ich. So. Er steht einfach wieder auf. Er hat drei Kugeln, Alter. Ja. Er steht immer noch. Alter, ey.
All right. Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said, Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
Quick!
Ach man, irgendwann dürfte er nicht, keine mehr da sein.
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship. You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we won.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Ah.
Okay, let's get to it.
Fort! Shoot them, man! Shoot them! Fellers on the beach! There's more coming down the right side of the beach!
Let's be paid the welcome.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
You want to give up this planet or not?
He's using us! Just shoot him, my God! Look out on the left here, boy!
Wackelt doch mal nicht so. Schieben wir ein bisschen.
Because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me? This is kind of fun.
Danke. Treff nicht wegen dem scheiß Geruckel immer.
Hercule, you take the left.
Okay.
I'd really like to hear this plan.
Then you come to the right side.
All right. Good luck, gentlemen.
Two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
My
you think that cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many minutes do Sar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! You will have to climb up around the side. This way. That one's going right for Dutch. Come on, son. Now, I got it. Let's go. Merde. You make the gunner. I'll get you some more shot. Everybody, what do you like? We need to put a serious hole in that bullet. From here. Come on.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back, but I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Die Köpfe weggetreten habe.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Herr Kuhl?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Herr Kuhl, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick, let's get up around the back of that artillery post.
Das war knapp.
Come on, we need to blow these cannons.
Oh, wartet mal kurz. Ich will mal schnell was zum Trinken. Und muss mein Fenster zumachen, weil irgendein Durchzug. Da bin ich wieder. Geht weiter. Huch. Wo muss das denn dran bringen?
What are you waiting for? Plant it. You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Come on, run!
Thank you.
Na, wo ist er?
Look out! One coming down the stairs! Come on! Guard up in the tower!
Da oben im Tower war einer.
Head up the stairs and get the rest of them. Wait here for a second for the others to catch up.
Oh Gott. Ich glaube, das war nicht so gewollt. Der Durchschuss, ne? Oh, ich habe ihm nur den Hut runtergeschossen. Aber wirklich nur den Hut. Bin die Beine weggeballert, ey.
Got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my friend.
Oh, God. Das war verkehrt.
Enough! I've had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle?
Sure. Are you men gonna give up? Let us leave? Are you gonna die?
Put your guns down.
Here! Saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Kein schlechter Move.
I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go.
Kein schlechter Move.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped? I didn't see him. Oh.
Also jetzt hier an. Braucht man immer ein bisschen, aber die Waffe ist wirklich sehr effektiv, finde ich. Da oben. Hier hinter ist auch einer. Ich habe ihn gerade voll in die Eier geboxt.
Hey, Fuso ist auf der Eis.
In the tower?
Yes, yes, that's him.
Oh, oh. Volltreffer.
Got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
Ab nach Hause.
What now?
What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater?
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing here.
We have been in a bad way.
I saw.
Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Okay, von der Insel sind wir jetzt auf jeden Fall schon mal geflüchtet. Und befinden uns auf einem Boot zurück. Eigentlich ans Festland, also auf die Heimatinsel, ne? Oder ans Heimatland, sagen wir es so. Aber wir trennen uns. Da bin ich mal gespannt. Bin gespannt, wo ich lande hier, ey. So. Dann machen wir mal Karte auf. Dann wissen wir, wo wir sind. Ui. Achso, hier. Hier sind wir. Na gut, das ist ja nicht so weit eigentlich. Und hier sind wir geflüchtet. Und hier müssen wir hin, ey. Jetzt brauchen wir erstmal ein Pferd oder so, irgendwas. Dich darf ich nehmen? Na komm her. Heini? Da sind wir wieder.
Oh.
Mein Lieben, wir machen da Rast. Wir werden hier vorne Rast machen in dieser Hütte. Was soll's? Kommt, wir reiten zurück. Weit? Nee, ne? Nee. Schön die Stadt umrundet. Ja. Irgendwie habe ich das Gefühl, gleich passiert noch was. Ich weiß nicht warum. Alter Falter. Zombie ausgestorben.
Charles? Susan? Hello? Anyone here? Susan, Strauss, you here?
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Someone is here. Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Worley.
What's this way?
Inside, gentlemen, be careful.
Ich wollte alles leise machen. Ach. Wir machen gleich weiter auf jeden Fall. Wieder ein bisschen plündern. Wie alles hier weg. Oben mal schauen. Hier war mein Zimmer, also. Bist du denn? Hier ist auf jeden Fall gar nichts mehr. Gut, wo müssen wir denn hier hin? Ach, da müssen wir jetzt hin dann. Okay, gut. Aber wir werden jetzt unser Pferd nehmen. Also, wir dürfen das ja unser neues nehmen hier. Nennen, bitte ich mal. Wir werden hier so ein bisschen in die Wildnis mal reinreiten. Und eine filmmäßige Sache sehen. Sehr freundlich. Sehr freundlich. Schauen wir mal. Wir schauen da jetzt noch, was da ist.
Hey everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey old man, wake up.
Hey Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Super. Wir haben den Rest wohl gefunden, das ist toll.
Okay. How did you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here.
Der sieht so ein bisschen aus wie Trevor, glaube ich, ne, von GTA.
Damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall, Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Macht euch bereit, wir haben noch eine Schießerei.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let her have it. Ask everyone you can find, did you, Bill?
This is real bad.
Stay out, Ollie.
Steh doch auf, ey. Hab ich gleich mal ein Popo gehabt? Was?
We need to push him back.
Okay, let's go.
Nein. Ich wollte doch nicht plündern.
Saved us, Arthur.
Oh, man. Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure. We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch? Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now! Please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John,
das war knapp,
Dutch?
No?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang me. Break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Give me a Doyle's Tavern, a Million Avenue.
Okay.
goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next.
Whole thing. Jetzt kann ich euch auch noch nicht sagen, was als nächstes passiert.
Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we gone.
Ah, da ist ja mein Pferdchen. Wie ich es vermisst habe. So. Wir werden. Haben wir jetzt ein Lager hier? Okay, gut. Also hier sind wir komplett weg. Das ist jetzt unser neues hier. Ach, Mensch.
Here's hoping for a better day.
Werden wir uns jetzt hier irgendwo hinpflanzen und in Ruhe den Abend ausklingen lassen, den Tag ausklingen. Super, also wir haben es geschafft, wir sind von der Insel geflüchtet und waren im alten Lager, wurden da eigentlich auch vertrieben, ja. Wir sind erstmal wieder auf der Hauptinsel oder Land. Neues Lager, wurden gleich überfallen. Läuft. So. Haben aber auf jeden Fall gut was erlebt. Würde ich persönlich sagen. Machen wir somit auf Feierabend. Und wir sehen uns bei der nächsten Folge bei Red Dead. Und dann schauen wir mal, wie es weitergeht. Ne? Ich wünsche euch was. Viel Spaß. Danke, dass ihr dabei wart. Und danke, dass ihr zugeschaut habt. Ne? Bis dahin. Bye, bye.